मेरा सरमाया भी वो,
मेरी गीता भी वो, मेरी कुरान भी वो, मेरी पूजा भी वो, मेरी अजान भी वो,
मेरा सुकून भी वो, मेरा जुनून भी वो, मेरा होश भी वो, मेरा जोश भी वो।
इस जहां में उसका कोई नहीं, मेरे ख्वाबे हस्ती पे छाया है जो। कोई पूछे कौन है मेरा रहगुजार, मैं कहती हूँ मेरा वतन मेरा हिंदुस्तान है वो, हमारा वतन हमारा हिंदुस्तान है वो। Very warm welcome to our director ma'am, Ms. Avinash Kaur, our honorable principal, Ms. Poonjeet Kaur, our worthy vice principal, Ms. Raina Chavana, enrichment head, Ms. Sudeshna, junior wing head, Ms. Sarika Sharma, our coordinators, teachers, and our respected parents. It's an absolute pleasure to welcome you all to our special Independence Day assembly. We are thrilled to have you here for our class show, where we get to showcase the incredible talent, creativity, and hard work of our students.
Today, we gather here not just to celebrate a date on the calendar, but to honor a legacy of courage, sacrifice, and unyielding spirit. Independence Day is a reminder of the countless heroes who, with unwavering resolve, fought to free our nation from the shackles of oppression.
Is not just about looking back at what we have achieved, but about looking forward to the future we will build together. Today, we don't just celebrate independence, we celebrate the spirit of India, a nation where dreams are nurtured and where every citizen plays a vital role in its ongoing story. So, without further ado, let's begin.
But before we proceed further, I would like to invite Principal ma'am, Vice Principal ma'am, for our auspicious lamp lighting ceremony.
Because the students of class 10th, I believe, have put this show together in exactly 3 days. So let's give them a big round of applause. Even before you see the show, you must understand that we have been working, we have been studying, we have been doing so many things, and you are also aware that we have just finished conducting our inter-school competition, SWS Confluence, where our children were the recipients of the overall trophy. Our students were better than every school in the Tri-City. I am proud to say that. And we had children from Sacred Heart, we had children from Vivek, we had children from Learning Park, we had children from YPS, you name it, any school, all the way to ATS Valley. And all those children participated. Some of them won the first prize in some events. However, we won in most of them. Our children were shining. Smart Wonderites were smarter than all the other children of the classroom. So that is what our children are becoming. And we were looking at the life skills. and 21st century skills, and we were discussing with our children that that is what it is. We are not just studying here. We are actually teaching our children the 21st century skills. What they're doing today is a part of the 21st century skills: organizing, creating, performing, collaborating, communicating. All this is being taught to them through all the activities that are happening. So I am so grateful to all you parents, because you are part of the ecosystem here at Smart Vector School. Without you, we would not be able to do what we are doing. And I welcome each one of you, beautiful parents, because you have given us beautiful children, and we are going to be seeing a wonderful performance in front of you, Fateh Ki Dasta, Zafarnama. So I hope that all of you enjoy it. The children have put in a lot of effort, the teachers have put in a lot of effort, the leaders have put in a lot of effort, and I welcome each one of you here, the grandparents, the aunts, the uncles, and of course the parents, the siblings, maybe some cousins also here, and of course our dear teachers sitting at the back. I think this, we can take this occasion to give them a big round of applause, because the whole school gets involved, and of course all my dear students who are going to participate, our wishes, all our wishes. I think each parent is hoping and praying that their child does the best. I am hoping and praying every child does the best, and we all are hoping that. So thank you parents, welcome again. It's my pleasure to have all of you with us this beautiful morning of Independence Day. Thank you.
Thank you, Rinsana. Today, the talented students of Class 10 are set to present the captivating historical play Zafarnama, written by the renowned Punjabi writer Dr. Harcharan Singh. A play that is set in a specific period of history and aims to convey the spirit, manners, and the social conditions of a reminiscent past with realistic detail and fidelity, followed by the journey of India from being a captive country to being an independent and a flourishing nation.